Welcome to Microwell Heat Pump Tutorials. EE1 indicates the water inlet temperature sensor failure. Your heat pump does not have any information about the current swimming pool water temperature. It does not know whether it is supposed to heat or cool the water. Please contact your distributor or your service department. The sensor needs to be replaced. Thank you for watching Microwell Heat Pump Tutorials. For more information, please visit www.microwell.eu.